Hello and welcome to a let's play of Portal Knights on the Switch. I am joined by my sister and we're going to see how far we can get without her being a burden, I hope. So yeah, let's just get straight into it. Right, so first off, we're going to do, well, she's going to play on her own Switch because we can't do split screen on this. So first we're going to go on local play so she can join in. And we're going to create our character. So I'm going to start off as a male and I'm going to play as a warrior. My sister is going to play as, what are you going to be, a male or female? Male or female, go on, hurry up. Female, right, okay, yeah, she's going to play as a female and she's going to play as a mage. So while she's creating her character, I'm just going to do mine. Let's see, I had a quick go at this before, so I know what kind of look I'm going for. I'm going to have that kind of hairstyle. I'll have the goatee. I'll have darker hair, thank you very much. Let's see, skin. No, I want ears first. Do I want earring? I have an earring. I'll have that skin color, I think. Okay, I need the eye shape. I think, was it two I had before? So I'll go six. I'll go two. Yeah, that's good. Eye colour, I'll go brown, light brown or dark? I'll go dark, okay. Mouth, is this. I don't know. I'll just go with that. Just a little line. Anything else? I need the voice. It was three. Nope. Four. Yeah. One. Nope. It's girl voices. So. Three and four are males, I guess. We'll go with four. Okay, so okay. Character name. Okay, I'll just put my usual nickname in. Okay, Merchy. Start. Okay. Right. I'm gonna play with this character. Have you made your character? Right, okay. Let's see what we're doing. I want to delete this because that's an old one. So, delete. Just put some weird name in it. I don't know. Just put yourself as fire. I don't know. Water, something. Just put anything in. I want to do a. I'm gonna have a quick look at the host settings. Nothing good there. Going on a do an adventure. I'm gonna keep the name as Universe 1 because I ain't got time to be messing around with names. Compact Islands. So hopefully it'd be short enough. So this hopefully it won't be a very long let's play. So Universe 1, I'll just go in, and then as it's loading up, and when my sister has done finally naming her character, she'll join in. So I just let this little cutscene play. You can read along because I can't really be bothered. I know what it's all about. Kind of, anyway. What? Oh, I nearly dropped it. Oh, if you must. Okay, that would do. Right. The beer a drink. Right, so Portal Knights, it's, what can I say? It's kind of like Minecraft. but better graphics, I would say. Not as blocky. Yeah, there is blocks, but not all of it is blocky. The trees are not blocky. But there you go. Right. Right, I just have to wait for the sister to join when she's ready. I'm just going to move some stuff around. I'm just going to put that there. Off field. You mean online? Did you go on local play?
Yeah, local play, yes.
Right. So, go and join. Oh, what's going on now? Online system error. Failed to join the game session. The session no longer exists. Because you're on the wrong one. Hang on. Wait a minute. Hang on, local play. Play. Refresh. Is it going to do it? It should be doing it. It should be working. There we go. You just have to refresh it. See? Sorted. Right. Just waiting for the system to join. Right, so she's going to play as a mage, and I'm the warrior. So, first things first, we want to... Oh, I'm stuck. We need to go to these characters that have like a little red symbol next to them. Well, I have to go over there first, where that little farmhand is. We can't get up that way, we'll go this way. No, we won't go this way, we'll have to go around. I suppose we can make a bit of a stairway up, but... Oh, I guess I'm going to have to. Right. Just knock that out. Right, we can get up this way. Okay, so I want to know how the leveling is going to work. Do we both get experience, or I don't know. Right, so he wants us to put his house back together using 5. Oh, then again, no, this is a tutorial. We've already done the tutorial, but we'll give it a go anyway. Do you need to talk to him? Can you talk to him? Go talk to him and see what happens. While I just nick things. Right, because in the tutorial, you have to break these crates, which will give you some refined wood. And then you have to somewhat fix the house. So let me just see if it will activate anything if I put 5 down. Let's go here. Nothing. Okay. So yeah, this is pretty much like the tutorial island. So we've already done that. So we pretty much know how to play it. So let's just clear out this area first. Let's just break some of this. Get some wood. We want to upgrade the workbench. Well, we need to fix it first. So I'll let you do that. You just go find some trees while I grab some of this. Then we plant the seeds to get some more cotton. Then again, I'm not sure how to drop them. I need get no seeds. Oh yeah, there he is, down here. Okay. It's in my hot pot. So I'm just going to put these cotton seeds back down. Right, so first things first, we want to make some armour. So what I'm going to need is, let me see, where's the armour tab? Okay, so because I'm a warrior, I can make this, is it scout stuff? Oh no, squire's helm, that's it. So I have the squire stuff and you can make the apprentice clothes, but you need cloth or cotton, which I've just nicked. So I'll see how many I can make now. See what I can make first. Just run around and see if you can find your own cotton bushes and then make your armour. So let's see. That's another scout. So I want the helmet. I want the gauntlets. Oh, no, we need. So gauntlets. The breastplate. And I haven't got enough for the legs, of course. So I need to find some for the legs. First, let's put this on. So, head, torso, arm. I just need legs, then we'll set. I don't want to talk to you. Right. I need to make a stone pickaxe as well, so I need some stone and some wood. So cotton, stone and wood. So, first let's find the cotton first. And, oh, I think done. One of me, get some, chop down some trees. And remember to plant the seedlings as well, so we can get some more trees back. Right, there's some cotton there. It's the berry bush. So I can make some potions. Now, if I fight these things, do you get the experience as well? Or do you, is it first come, first serve? Okay. Oh, so you get experience as well. That's right. Thank God, because I don't want to be fighting you for experience. Right, here, that's fine. So we should be able to level up at the same time. So just grab a bit more of this. I can't seem to hit this. I can't. Oh. I can't hit these things. Why can't I hit? Okay, it's bugged. Never mind. Just keep walking around. That is, I don't know why, it's just corn, I think. Corn, is it? Oh, hang on, there's some trees there. Get some more wood. Uh, This will become some cotton. I've got some cotton. I'll see what I can make. And then, as long as I can get my legs, then I'll give you the rest of what I've got left. So, let me just go create me legs, and then work out how to drop these things. Back to the workbench. I want... oh no, I need to make it first. Okay. Right, I need to take it. Okay, and craft. Right, got me legs. Let me see if I can drop. Oh, some amber. Oh, yeah. Okay. Didn't like that. So, cotton, dirt, so that I put the wood away for a moment. That is trees. Oh, you got enough out of here. How do you drop? Pick up. I think it's this time. Is it that? Yeah, it is, okay. And I can't pick it back up. Give it back. I know, you walk over it. Walk over it. Alright, okay. So, I can't seem to pick it back up. never mind, just hold on to it. I need to put my trousers on. So, legs. Right, sorted. We just need stone. I need some stone. So, there are some places. Well, there's some here, but I don't know. That would just, yeah, right. I will not use my sword. I'll use my hands. I'll pick up a few so I can make some sharpening stones as well. How many do I need? Yeah, have a look. Right, oh, I don't want to. Oh, I think that would do. I just want to make myself a. And a few securities. I want to put the sharpening stone. Wait, I want to put that there. Water can't be affected at the moment. And let me see. Oh no, I'll put that there. Sharpening stone, like, oh, I think you've got one. Never mind. There. Some torches. Yes, torches. How many I can make? One. Oh, never mind, that would do. One we have to do. Okay, I'm gonna put that in the back there, so. Right, we're just gonna go to these other areas. Get the chests out about. We'll come to this. We'll do this one last. Where is everything? Right, so... Where's the... right, his first one. Right, there's a skeleton in one of these, and I want the bones. I need the bones for the... for an upgrade in my armor. Did I see some cotton somewhere? Never mind. Right, I'm going in. We just have a quick chat with him. He's just telling me. Down. You can jump down, but I'm sure there's full damage in this game. It's not too much trouble. Right, okay, so I've got the bone. I need lots of bones. Whoops. Right, is the money dead or not? I doubt it. I can't see how many. My screen's not letting me see it. Oh, never mind. I can suppose I can check here, can I? I got 7. Never mind. Right, okay, so money's not shared either. Just the experience. Right. So we open this. Five shopping experience. A lot of money. Whoa. Yeah, I've got it. Right, so got this chest. Well, no one cares about the mouse. Right. So we now need to just get out of here. Teleport back to the pad. Like a mage. Right, we need to go to the other one. Where is it? It is. It's like a little mining area. It's somewhere. Let's check up here again. So it's not there. It's the house. It's some pebble. Oh, okay. Why? Nick wouldn't be talking to him, but might as well. Just tells me I need to get something. Right, so just need to use the. Get some stone. You didn't make his pickaxe? Oh. Well, you should have. That's. Why did you got a stone for? Oh, catch up, go on. I just got a bit more stone. I think I'll let you open this chest this time. Like now, before I change my mind. Right, thank you. So, coins and. Is that blue shards, is it? Right, okay. So. We need to go and make the blue portal thingies. Place them in a portal and then we can move on. When you ready? Well, we need 4. Have you made 4? Oh, okay. Right. Let me just quickly have a look. He's got some stone. I want to make a few more sharpening stones. Yes. The blue stone. Oh, things keep... Right, so you got one in you. What? I think... I got two. So you need one more... Oh yeah, the parrot, isn't it? Okay. Move that out of the way. Stone out of the way. I shall put this over the end. So we just need another one. We've already got the one in here. So... best ways to get it is to kill monsters. Is there any monsters down here? Oh, go and get it. Kill the parrot and all. Yes, we need to make some potions, but we need some berries for that. Plus, alchemy table, I think. We need some water as well. So, berries and water. Yes. Not seeing that much berries, but have you got enough to make another shard? Or blue block. Right, so make it and then we'll go through the portal. Go through. So we both have to go through it. Okay, it's gonna be one of those games. you gotta do everything together. Okay, so we just have a quick look around here. Pick up a few things and then we'll stop for now. For the first episode anyway. Right. Don't really need to talk to him. He doesn't be saying much. He's just giving us some lore. We don't need no lore. Alright, let's see what this person over here. I think, yeah. Ooh. It's a bit dark, I think. I think we should fight until we double it. This was a bad idea. Okay. I'm definitely going to need some... I die. Just keep dodging and rolling. Oh, I fell. Sorry. Got no more healing. But I'm alright, I've still got 4 health. I'm just down here with the wind. He's moving away now. I've got a chance for this. Why? Did you just die? Okay, I just leveled up. Are you near enough? Did you level up or not? I am distracted. See, this is what a tank does. You just. See, effective. Right, we've got sharpening stones. I hope. Right, well, anyway, we'll just go back quickly and then sort out our levels and then we'll stop. Where's the, oh yes, we need to teleport back. Oops. So teleport back to the... Oh, it does it automatically, does it? Okay, right. So you leveled up, didn't you? Right. I'll quickly show you what the leveling looks like. Sort you out as well, and then we'll stop. Keep saying that, but yeah, we will. Right, right, so go to the status screen. So I want to increase my health and plus my strength, but I think I'm good if I'm up close and just keeping their focus on me. I think in this game, if you're closer to an enemy, they will target it, they'll stay on you. So, seeing as your range, you can just fire from a distance while I just keep rolling around. That's my idea, I think, anyway. Right, talents. I am going to stick with the sword because I can't make anything else as yet. The thing is with this game is that as you level up, you can still change what kind of skill you want. So... Any time I find like a better weapon, like a hammer, I can always change to that, and I still benefit. So yeah. With you, Amy, if you focus on wisdom and intellect, you would have done it. Right. So what are your talents? Let's have a quick look at your talents. Let's grab the control. Let me see. So you've got staff, wand, and scythe. Oh, you can use a scythe, bloody hell. Stick to the wand for now. Because we'll be using these weapons for a while and until we can level them up. Right, so anyway, for now, that'll be it. We'll continue leveling up in the next episode. So, thank you for watching, and we will see you all next time.